Hi, I'm Miro, and last time in Silent Hill 2, I went in panic and went back here. So, I found out that the first weapon is found right where the first monster is. So, I'm an idiot. Okay then. Hello? Fuck you up! Oh shit. I don't know how to fight! Yelp. Small portable radio emits static when monsters are nearby. Yeah, I noticed. So, how do I fight? Because I don't know. So I aim with R2 and I fight with X. Okay. So it's like this. Fuck you.
Is it dead? What the hell is it? It's not human.
Yeah? What makes you think that? That could have been that creature? What's going on in this town? There's nothing here. Should I turn this on? Maybe I should. Okay, let's go back.
Oh yeah. This thing broken? Better take it anyway. I might need it.
Okay then. Is it on? Yeah. So, where to? So, I have to go here at Rosewater Park. So I need to get back to the city and turn right. Oh shit, there's blood. Okay, let's save first. We have a weapon, we have the radio, we defeated that thing. Awesome. Now let's go to Rosewater Park. So get back to the street and turn right. No. Monsters? Where? Oh no. Okay, come here, you the shit. Ow. Could you die? What? So this way. Yeah. No. Go the fuck away. Oh no. So I go back, turn right, then here and fuck. Bye. So I turn right on the first thing that I see right here. Go away. Guys, please. I don't like you. And I pressed the wrong button. Okay. So I continue and go right. This sound. I saw you. Okay, I go here and then I turn left. Please tell me I can go here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, it's... oh! What? What is this? Hey? The road is blocked again. What? I can't make it to the park this way, I'll have to find another way. What? What if I go here? I think there's should be. Oh, go away. Where is it though? Wait, I passed it. Oh, it's this. I can't go here. So I turn right and continue. Fuck. Okay. Come on. Oh god! They're fast. They're like spiders. I don't like spiders. Yeah, I have to go straight. Bye. There's too many. The door. It wakes in dark and early into nightmare. It's locked. What? No way. Why is everything locked? Where do I go? Everything is... Wait... Straight ahead of me. There's this. It looks like the lock is broken, I can't open it. Open the fucking door! So I can't go here and hide there? Or is there a way? Oh, please, come on. I want to go here. I want to go somewhere. I don't like these noises. Where do I go then? I have to go to Rosewater Park. But how did I get there? There's no way. What is there? Do I have to go all the way there? No. I don't know. Oh my god, that's too much for me. Oh, wait. A first aid kit. I can't go here. Where to? I'm not doing anything. Where do I go from here? What? You know what? I'm going back to the save point and I'm going the wrong way. Bye bye. Stop running and screaming. Wait a second. What about these things? Here? No. Okay, it's pointless. But wait, there's... There's no point. Is it here? Yeah. You have to go straight back to the save point. Oh my god. Wait. Maybe there is something here? We didn't check. No. Wait, there's this. Aha! That means I can go somewhere. Like here? No. Nope. Okay then. Jesus. Apartment gate key? Woodside apartment, how do they go there? Guys, I fucking hate you. No. Go away, guys. So I go, yeah, here. Still straight. Oh my god, the guy under the car. Is this it? Looks like it. Oh, the lock is broken here. Yes! I did it. I need a save point. What is the point of this again? No. What the? No. What? No. Ah! No. It's pointless, okay. This is not pointless. Too dark. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. Oh well, this is everything for this episode because I've done enough. Yeah. I'll see you in the next episode where we will explore the apartments. Goodbye.